Bro! K-Popsies, back at you with another video. I'm Megan.
I'm Brianna.
And we are sisters, super into K-Pop. But this is not K-Pop, it is B-Pop! Oh my god! SB19 is back with 3 new songs and an EP, or album, mini album, EP. Bagsibo. I think that's how you say it. Back to having to say things that I don't know if I'm saying them right. I'm just super ready to get into it. It's been too long. I've tried not to read comments, but you will see some things that people said here on their tweets. I told people to tweet at us their opinions on the 3 songs that we are reacting to today. So hopefully if you did reply with a tweet, you see it here, but if not, we always have these so you can try again another time. Okay, this probably isn't in the like album track order, but I'm gonna go in the order that they are here. So the first one we're gonna start with is, I think it's Mana.
I don't know.
Mana, like mana from heaven? Heavenly food? No, I'm pretty sure it's like a part of a word that is like some kind of fictitious character. I read something about it, kind of creepy, but I guess it like kind of shows what a lyrical genius our Pinuno Pablo is. Yeah. I don't think we're gonna have lyrics. I'm pretty sure there's no lyrics, except for on Bazinga. I think Big Bang Theory. I don't know if anybody watches Big Bang Theory, but anyways, yeah. So we're gonna start with Mana. I hope it's Mana, and then go from there. First listen. Ready?
Yes.
Here
so
we go.
Excited.
Oh my god. Back and forth, Ken and Pablo. That was, yeah, I had a feeling something was about to happen that was gonna be big. Oh, it was. Ooh, ooh, oh my. Okay. Beginning. I gotta hear it from the beginning again.
Me too.
I was trying to hear this.
Yeah.
I'll have to hear that in headphones.
Sounds like massive stuff to me, I don't know why.
like CC space looking stuff.
Man, I'm loving Ken's voice right there.
Yeah.
Always. Ooh, but them together. I feel like I don't get that enough.
Justin!
The hairstyle's voice so distinctly in there. I love this song. I love this part. And then it goes into the other part that's like, oh my god, why is this genius? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh, and then the vocals that are like, they just like go in.
Yeah.
Let go. The harmony. Ooh, did you hear that?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
So much yes.
Like, explosion just came out.
Oh my god. I'm looking forward to the other songs, but good luck to them, because this song is going to be on repeat for me. Like,
yeah, I'm gonna be obsessed with this.
Oh my god, me too. Oh, it's so good. Okay. Ooh, I can't get over it. I'm getting lightheaded because I'm so excited. Okay. I'm gonna try to keep it calm because I really want to hear what happens after. But Ken, bro!
I know, like...
Why is he always attacking? Like, his voice... Oh my god, I have such a crush on Ken's voice.
Stop. I wrecked up.
They
have to do some kind of dance break here.
Please. I want to see it.
It'd be perfect. Like, why don't I used to do a flip and everything?
Ooh, that like orchestra thing in there. Did you hear that? I think that's what I heard. It's kind of beautiful. It's very
sad. I heard beautifulness.
God dang, this song is so good!
so good. So good. No. Something was coming on, and I think it's our next one, but we're not gonna get to it yet. Oh my god. Like, this, ooh, this song. I'm gonna play it all the time. It's so good. It's so good. How is it that good?
Yeah. It was amazing. I'm obsessed.
I am too. Okay. This feels unorthodox to, like, not be listening to the full album in itself, but I don't know, just all the songs in there, I feel like we've heard them so much that I just want to dive into the new stuff. Like, I'm just so ready. Call me impatient, but I want to hear these. So, yeah. If you're questioning why it's not the entire album we're reacting to, it's because I'm impatient. Probably Brianna too, but it's, like, a definitely me thing. I'm the one with the controller, so... Sorry if you... No. No.
Gosh. Joe.
I have heard a lot of things about, like, pretty much all of these songs. But the one that I was most looking forward to was actually Bazinga.
Sing it.
But I'm sorry. I don't know if I see... I'm gonna try to be open-minded. But Mono is that... Ooh, that song is fire.
Yeah. That was
you can't tell me otherwise. Nope.
Like, I'm excited to hear these other songs and see, like,
how they compare.
I want to see which ones are gonna be my favorite.
I am comparing, sorry. Yeah. So this is Selamat, S-L-S-L-S-L-M-T. Selamat.
So yesterday I was like, I got a new car, woo! I was driving yesterday and I actually was listening to What, and like, when I was we were listening to this song, I was like literally thinking about me in my car.
Yeah.
And like,
Oh my god.
Literally jamming out, yes. And driving.
I have lights on the floorboards of my car.
Oh, it looks so
cool. And like,
cool.
Seeing it with the lights. Maybe I'll take a video if y'all are curious enough to see and post it on like Twitter, but. Ooh, I'm so ready. We're so bumping that on our way out because we're leaving after this. And oh my gosh. Ooh. Oh, it's gonna be so good. So okay. Salamat.
S-L-M-T.
Salt.
Salt. Salt. Gulp.
Yikes. Okay. Here we go. Oh, this is like their like thank you song for 18. Oh.
This is a summer song.
Why does that sound familiar? So yeah, this is the latest. Right now. I feel like I've heard this.
Really?
I feel like they sang this on a live or something, like way back when. Why is it so familiar?
They say yay or hey.
Yay!
Yay!
Hey! I think I heard hey.
I heard hey, but then I heard hey. Like,
Maybe they said the aliens. Like, thanks. See the lyrics to it. Thanks!
Thanks, SB19.
That was... I loved it. Okay.
I feel like I need a bell with a title.
I really feel like I'm
Singa.
Okay. I'm excited. So this is the official lyric video. Yeah, it was released.
Ooh.
Not too long ago.
Fancy. Is it gonna be like video game style? That's what it looks like.
That's what it looks like.
If it is.
Yeah, I'm all over that.
Fun.
Yes. Okay. You ready?
Yes. I'm excited.
Last one. Wait. Calm down. Oh my God. What I do? Sorry, I broke the controller.
Oh my gosh.
No.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So everyone, calm down.
I got so excited that I started to like grip the controller, and I think I did
something. You're gonna break my controller.
There's like 10 of them in here.
Do you see this?
Ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Oh! I love it!
Oh my god. Oh.
It's all in English.
Psych.
Stop. Wait, how are you looking? Hold on. Okay, wait. Oh my, I'm so thrown off. Oh my gosh, there's a corn on this shirt. It's so cute.
Is that corn? That's corn. I was like, why are you half spying at me?
Does he have Pablo's hair?
Yes, he does!
Oh my gosh. Okay. Wait, okay. I'm trying to look at everything else in the background.
I was like, why are you not responding?
Okay, wait. I was talking. Okay, I'm so thrown off because I thought this song. From what it seemed like people were saying, it's supposed to be a pretty intense song. But it started off so much like there was much more melody than I was expecting. I don't know. But it sounded like it was turning into something.
It's because of that psych.
So
like,
I'm okay.
That was...
Wait. Yeah. Get past the psych because I need to hear what happened. Something happened there and I couldn't hear it. Okay. Here we go.
SB19 had their logo on the video
game. Oh, yeah. Every day. Boy! Gasolina.
Yeah, I do too.
Oh man. Oh, I gotta hear that again. That was insane. Like, your hate is my gasoline. Bruce, be proud. Bruce Lee. Now I just turned the world upside down. No, y'all can't quit thinking because you won't know how I did it. Bouncy, kick it, brown house.
see, don't you see? This is my legacy, legacy. Now, how you gonna get to me? Get to me.
Oh boy. Remind me of a chicken. I feel like this is all parts of them. I'm bumping this in my cartoon. I'ma beat you if it ever did the alarm come for. Want to punch me? You're lucky because I already did have to say that too. Not a mom, just a psycho. I'm gonna keep it low. Cause you know that I am the one that they get the devil now. Let me get the shot. I'm gonna watch this in the river. That's what I want to say. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Woo.
Oh my god. I've been looking at the lyrics, not at like what's happening up here. Clown. Ooh, let's go, clown. That clown. That clown is messed up. Look at you, look
at you.
Whoa, that was a lot of damage.
Hey, oh, SP19
win. Yes, beat SP19. That was so what? Good. Oh my god, wait. Hold on. I mean, I saw that photo, but... So, if we would have reacted to that, we would have heard these.
Ooh.
I'm trying to decide which one wins for me. Yeah, same. All right, good. And I'm glad with the Zynga, like, it's like mostly English.
Yeah.
Almost all of it. So.
Aww.
Wasn't it there that you were like, I love his pants?
Oh, yeah. I saw Zynga, I was like, I really like his pants. Like, I kind of want to wear them myself.
Yourself. Do it again.
actually think I do have a favorite, and it like it's barely over the others, but it's there shockingly, and it's Lana's song.
Yeah.
So good.
Honestly, I don't think I can choose right now.
Oh, they're really so like good. I don't know. I'm gonna have to listen more.
I just wanna listen to all of them.
But as far as right now, I'm pretty sure it's Lana for me.
I probably would agree with you. It's just, it's like, okay, so like after we react, there's sometimes like where I just have the urge to listen to the song. Like if I really loved it, to just listen to it right after.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like that with like all these songs.
Yeah.
So I can't tell you which one's like my favorite.
Which one's gonna stick the most?
Yeah.
They'll all stick. I'm listening to them all.
Ooh, so good.
So good. Ooh, this is a fire EP.
So good.
Okay, well, this was a mess. I'm sorry for it.
Oh!
We haven't reacted in a while. And I feel very, like, weird reacting.
I do too.
These were amazing. Loved them so much. Can't wait to see the lyrics in English to them because, yeah. Bazinga, I'm pretty sure we got that. Even the, like, there were some slight lyrics in Tagalog, but I feel like I still understood what they were saying.
Yeah.
Like that part on the chorus. I love that lyric too. We do have some other SB19 videos that we have done in the past that I'm still trying to edit, so please be patient with me. They're there. I'm just busy. And one other thing, if you have stuck through this video this long, which we thank you for it, we're giving away tickets. And this is the only way we're doing it. So if you stick around to the end of our videos and you are here right now, this is kind of going to be a first come, first serve. So hopefully you're watching this as soon as it comes up. What you need to do is DM us on any social media of ours, Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook. Tell us two things. One is your favorite reaction of ours, and two is what was our first reaction to SB19. That's kind of a tricky question, so just be careful.
Just like for the dates. Man, it's been so long.
It's about to be 2 years. It's,
yeah, I have to add on to that. I'm really excited for them to, you know, release more music in the future. Their stuff is always so good, and like the more music I have of theirs, like, the better.
Mm-hmm.
Just listen to it.
Oh, and all we're probably going to see these in the concert too. Just think about that.
Oh, yes.
So excited. It's coming up so soon. So yeah, make sure you have a ticket for it. Please let us know those two things. DM us any of our social media. We really want to give you guys the opportunity to get a ticket. So this is our way of doing it, because we want to make sure that the people that we gift the tickets to are with us. Well, we hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel down below. Click the notification bell because we do post often. And we will see you next time here on K-Pop. Bye! Jerry and Todd don't know what to say. Now just tell my rules of his cuckoo crap.